Hello, welcome to the Pink Clay House Miniature House. Today we will build a miniature rabbit house. We will decorate the bedroom. The bunny's room will have a cute dressing table. Continue with Anna. This room will have a toy folding machine specifically for rabbits. Welcome to the Pink Clay House Miniature House. 1, 2, 3. Today we will build a miniature rabbit-shaped room. Modeling clay to shape a bed for the room. clay to create a giant bunny-shaped basket. Decorate more objects to make the room more lively. A cabinet for storing things. Decorate a corner of the room's entertainment area. We have speakers and a TV. We're going to create a tea party table. Now let's move on to the kitchen to decorate it. Wow, the room has become quite attractive. Now let's finish it off with a place where we can sit and watch entertainment. While we have finished it, let's admire it with Anna. Watching my video. If you have any ideas for your next home, let me know in the comments. Hello. My name is Anna. Welcome to Miniature House. Today we will assemble Miniature House out of cardboard. working TV with rabbit ears looks really nice. Hello friend, my name is Anna. Welcome to Miniature House.
Thank you.
Bunny's little farm. Looks like we need to harvest some vegetables.
Thank you.
welcome to Miniature House. Now we will build a miniature homestay resort. Please continue with me to perfect it. A cushion studded with pearls. A bunny TV pillow looks so pretty. We have wall paintings of adorable bunnies. Guess what we will do next? We will attach the frame. Wow, colorful magnets. Let's move on to the kitchen for a bit. Wow, a basket of eggs. The stove is boiling water. We have a super delicious plate of chicken thighs. Tables and chairs outside the living room that looks really good. A tea set to welcome lovely guests. And this is the colorful stairs going down to the amusement park we mentioned earlier. The falling balls sound so fun. Hi, hi, we're done. The inside of the house looks really gorgeous, doesn't it? Did you know that our resort needs a fish farm to liven it up? So we have completed the resort. The result is truly worthy. The house is done. Thanks for watching my video. If you have any ideas for your next home, let me know in the comments.